Congratulations, General. Thank you. Congratulations, Jennifer. Congratulations, General. Congratulations, General.
Come in. I have a special assignment that requires a delicate touch. A science ship on patrol in grid Beta 53-30 received an encrypted message from the Voth. This wasn't a message from a military ship or the Voth leadership. This was an encoded short-range burst from a Voth science outpost. I think we may have a friend in the enemy's ranks. It'd be best if any communication from our side didn't come from our leadership, for reasons you'll soon see. I want you to pursue a dialogue with this individual. See if we can turn them into an ally. That is all.
Trying to contact any member of the Mammalian Occupying Force who is willing to open negotiations. I am Nellan Exel of the Voth Circle of Archaeology, and I believe that we have common scientific goals that can only be achieved without the interference of our respective militaries. Working alongside the best minds of the Voth Circles of Science, I have been studying this celestial structure, its function, and its original inhabitants. Our work has yielded some troubling information for those seeking to uphold the doctrine that we are the original intelligent species in the Delta Quadrant. The Voth Ministry of Elders maintains that science is only valid if it supports their own fictions of history. I've lost too many colleagues to this terrible government censorship. What I've been able to discover on my own and away from government interruptions is that this sphere was created by a race under direct control of a species called the Iconians. Even ignoring the huge cache of records we found here, the mere existence of this sphere proves that there are powerful entities my government refuses to acknowledge, perhaps to our ultimate doom. I will not be so naive. Left high and dry by my own people, I am left with few options. There must be a sympathetic ear out there that realizes we have entered the nest of an enemy that neither of us are prepared to face alone.
Some that the odds have shifted in our favor. Which
brings us back to my first question. Why did the original inhabitants of the sphere leave? Did they feel safe and pick a fight against a superior enemy and lose? Or were they forced to leave by some internal flaw in their fortress? We may all be doomed to the fate of those who lived here before if we aren't careful.